come to Farnborough College of Technology Library. One of the newest and most exciting pieces of equipment at the library is this brand new CD-ROM. The CD-ROM can be used to find out many interesting pieces of information. It can also do printouts in colour. Keeping up to date with information technology is essential to the college. That's why we at the library decided to get this fax machine. If you need to send a message in a hurry, the fax machine is unbeatable. Farnborough College of Technology Library.
Hi, and welcome back. We're going to go and watch the protractors. Oh, God, my patient's being sick again. He's always doing this. Yep, we're going to watch the protractors later. And also, we're going to have a band in called Red House. Here you are, lovely. We're going to be having the inquest on blind dates, find out how they got on. Lambada shorts, or Lambda shorts. And, of course, the band. So, go and watch the protractors. Get your flares on for that.
You feel tired, Simon Blake. So very, very tired. You want to sleep, but there's something inside your head. Your mind is no longer your own, Simon Blake. You want to resist, but you know you must give in. Your mind belongs to me, Simon Blake. Your mind belongs to me.
What is your command?
There is only one command for blasphemers like you. Self-termination. Excellent! But he was just a guinea pig for my new invention. Now it must be put to the test on the real enemies of architecture. The Protractors Foundation.
Dear?
Thank you, Jason.
My pleasure.
Last night was pleasure, Jason Sinclair, but this morning is strictly business.
Good morning, Countess.
I'm sorry, my dear, but I have a strict personal code. I always mix business with pleasure, especially before I've had my breakfast.
Oh, Jason!
My name is Alphonse Lachat, and I'd like to introduce you to my Parisian nymphomaniac warriors.
The pleasure's all mine.
Onion. Onion.
I have a new assignment for Danny and yourself.
Well, I thought we were in Paris to represent the Protractors Foundation at the International Architects Conference.
Well, so did I, Jason, but the body of a young Englishman was found in a field 10 miles outside of Paris last night.
Onion!
Anyone we know?
Simon Blake.
You mean the young acclaimed designer of the controversial Cockatiel Wharf buildings in London?
Yes. The gendarme think it was suicide.
Monsieur, would you like to buy some of my little
No, monsieur. Merci.
Yes. I had dinner with Simon last week, and he was coming to the conference to sign a deal to replicate the wharf buildings in Vienna.
A deal that would have made his fortune.
And somebody killed him.
Now you shall become the plaything of Alphonse Lachat.
Danny's very late. I'm very worried about him, Jason. Merci. Hello.
I apologise for my absence, Countess.
Jason and I have been very concerned.
Don't worry. Just meet me at the Jardin de Belliard at noon.
I love Paris in spring, Jason.
I do believe it has a certain bouquet.
Isn't that Danny over there?
Danny! Danny!
Your mind belongs to me, Danny Rule. Your mind belongs to me.
Jason, Countess, I've been expecting you.
In the name of Alphonse Lachat, it's time to dissolve our partnership. Permanently.
Well, welcome back, yet again. Now, this is the moment we've all been waiting for, isn't it, Martin? It's blind date again.
Yes, although I did really want to talk about the protractor.
You want to talk about the protractor?
Yeah, because I don't understand why that fiendishly good-looking guy Dan Bourne and the Minister of Charm Andrew Hutchins hang around with that slapper, because she's been out and down front stage.
Well, you know, that's the way it goes. But anyway, here we're going to have blind date, and it's a big inquest today. See how they got on.
Nothing more.
Well, here with us in the studio is one of those contestants, Alec Potter.
Hello.
Hi, Alec. So, how was the date then?
Well, the whole evening was a little strange, actually. I know it's mine, actually. It's really nice, isn't it? You can film everything. It's unbelievable.
That's it.
I couldn't help myself, you know. The girl was crying out for me. She was lumbered with that other guy, and I felt really sorry for her. Yeah. So.
I think you made quite a good pair there.
Well, she was lovely.
Yeah.
But the date went well. Lou actually turned out to be a pretty good girl, you know. I must admit, she's really not my kind of type, if you know what I'm saying. But I do, she's a sweetheart, and I've made a new friend out of the whole affair, if you know what I'm saying.
As long as you have fun.
Yeah, absolutely.
And you enjoy yourself.
That night. We got pretty drunk, had a giggle. Actually, I owe Martin £3 for that night.
I have to say this, yes, you didn't even give us enough money for the dinner in the end, but just throw that in there, yes, you.
Goodness me, we had a good slap-up dinner then.
Yeah, we did. We had a nice, very, very nice dinner, actually. Yeah,
that's great.
Yeah, it was.
Oh, I'm glad to see you enjoyed it. Mm. Lovely.